This is how it all started. At first, he was just a brain dead heavy, spamming his primary across the map. But then, we capped. He then switched to Stark Sniper. This death of him is interesting, because he's then AFK for about 40 seconds. After that inactivity, he starts hitting really weird shots. Now in this clip, you can see how he still has no real human awareness at all. Now at this point I was very sure that he had at least wall hacks, so I waited some time in which I could have gone every other way, and yet, wow, he even misses. So now it's obvious that he knew where I was going, and I immediately called him out. Guess what happens next? Well, yeah, who would have guessed that going from brain dead to crackshot in the span of 40 seconds is a bit suspicious.
Good shot, mate.